Siya ay actress, broadcaster, producer. Noong 1963, nagsimula siya sa radyo bilang announcer. Hanggang nagkaroon siya ng sarili niyang programang nagbibigay payo sa kanyang mga tagapakinig na sinasabayan niya ng tugtog-tugma sa sitwasyon. Noong 1975, pinasok na niya ang instituted a Helen Vela Lifetime Achievement Award for Outstanding Contribution to the Philippine Television Industry, Legacy and Honor. She was posthumously inducted as a star to the Eastwood City Walk of Fame, Philippines in December 2011. She died of lymphoma on February 14, 1992, Valentine's Day, at St. Mary's Hospital, Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota, USA, at the age of 45. After 3 years, ang kanyang inang si Virginia Vela ay sumunod din.